The ball went out to Giggs, and I don't know why, but I demanded the ball from him, and he exactly gave me the ball there, and then something magic happened. You could see my face after the goal, you know, I couldn't even breathe. My heart was bumping like crazy, and all the teammates, you know, you could see in their faces, it was crazy, you know, they couldn't believe what was going on. You know, it was a crazy emotion. From that night, you know, there was a lot of people around me, and people started to recognize me a lot, and they showed the goal 200 times in the news, the TVs, and it was crazy. You know, it was something that, you know, I didn't expect, because, you know, the day before, you know, I was a normal guy, like the day after, but, you know, things changed very quick. I've got a character that when I do well, you know, I say, okay, I might sit down a little bit, but that's the mistake I did when I was young. You know, because I was on top of the you know, world with Man United, then I stopped to work hard. It was a difficult time, yeah. Because, you know, when you think about your life, and, you know, you play in Premier League, you will play Champions League, and you train with big players, and then all of a sudden, after 4 or 5 years, nobody want to sign you, it's hard. And then 25, you go and be without the team. There must be something wrong. Yeah, you can put injuries and bad luck and all those things that they've been there, actually. But of course, there's something wrong with yourself as well. When you have bad times, you know, you look inside yourself, and that's probably the reason that clicked my mind. You know, it's from those seasons you realize what you want in your life, and I start to talk to myself and I say, you have to change a few things now, because, you know, if you want to be the player you want to be, something's going to be changed. From last season I started to work with a mental coach, you know, that has been helping me a lot, both physically and mentally, so he doesn't let me relax for 1 second. You know, from that season I gained a lot of power, and now I think I'm going in the direction I want to go. My wife, you know, she's been a big part of my life, of my football career, because, you know, when I was without him, she was pregnant, and you know, instead of checking herself, she was coming around the city with me. When you have a kid, is your life. You start to understand life a lot more, you know, and I discovered a new version of myself. And, you know, if I look back 10 years ago and now, I'm a completely different person. I'm still young, you know, I'm not late to be the player I could have been. And my ambition is a big one, you know. After a few years, I realized, you know, that I've got good abilities and amazing abilities, in my opinion, that I didn't show them on my full potential yet. This is what I'm trying to do every day in every game. You know, this has been a first season, and I'm happy about my role in Panathinaikos. You know, I feel good. You know, I'm starting to see the improvements of my trainings. In the next few years, I want to try to do my best and to go back to the top team. And of course, my dream is to play for my national team. So I will make sure I will do everything I can to make this happen, because this is one of the reasons I changed myself. You can go from the top to the bottom, and then go back to the top. And that would be an amazing story to tell.